Hi guys, thanks for stopping by. Sophia's World, how are you guys doing? It's another lovely day. Thank you for taking out your pretty time to stop by Sophia's World. It's gonna be another visa-free countries today. It's our visa-free countries week. Like I said in my last video, guys, that I'm doing the 54 visa-free countries in Africa. So we'll just rush them and do. So guys, today we'll be doing Eswatini visa-free countries. Before then, if you haven't subscribed, hit on that red subscription button. Support Sophia by subscribing and by pressing the bell notification button. Thanks so much once again for stopping by. Just sit and listen to Eswatini visa-free countries. Botswana, visa free for up to 90 days. Lesotho, visa free for only 30 days. Zimbabwe, visa free for up to 90 days. Namibia, visa free for up to 90 days. Tanzania, visa free for up to 90 days. Benin, visa free for up to 90 days. Zambia, visa free for up to 90 days. Ecuador, visa free for up to 90 days. Dominica, visa free for up to 180 days. Gambia, visa free for up to 90 days. Grenada, visa free for up to 90 days. Kenya, visa free for up to 90 days. Malaysia, visa free for only 30 days. Malawi, visa free for up to 90 days. Mauritius, visa free for up to 90 days. Singapore, visa free for only 30 days. Uganda, visa free for up to 90 days. Togo, visa free for up to 90 days. Sri Lanka, visa free for only 30 days. Ghana, visa free for up to 90 days. Hong Kong, visa free for up to 90 days. Israel, visa free for up to 90 days. These are the countries that someone holding an Eswatini passport can travel to visa free. So let's look at the visa on arrival countries for someone holding Eswatini passports. Angola, visa free for 30 days. Madagascar, visa free for up to 90 days. Cape Verde, visa free for just 30 days. Ethiopia, visa free for up to 90 days. Guinea-Bissau, visa free for up to 90 days. Nigeria, visa free for up to 180 days. Qatar, visa free for up to 180 days. Rwanda, visa free for only 30 days. Uganda, visa free for only 7 days. These are the countries for someone holding an Eswatini passport can travel to visa on arrival. These are lovely countries, guys. Guys, make sure you share this video to your friends, and thanks for taking out your time to view this video to the ending. If you haven't subscribed, guys, stay tuned to Sophia's World by subscribing. And if there's any country you ask me to talk about and you haven't seen it, just stay tuned to Sophia's World. Definitely, I'm going to make an upload of it. Thanks so much to my viewers, to my subscribers, and to my first timers. I love you guys, love you guys, love you guys so pretty much, guys. Thank you for keeping me here in Sophia's World. Thank you for making this channel a successful channel. Thank you for viewing my video. To everyone on the comment section below, to all the comments of love you guys have been putting down, guys, I love you guys so much. I love you too. I love you too. Kisses once again for you guys, and have a wonderful day.